been sick for a week and this is my very first day getting back alive. And I wanted to do a video because I was feeling so under the weather for a good week. Then I went to Chicago for work and then I started my new job at the beginning of the month. So it's been a very, very busy month for me. But I'm gonna have to be able to know how to juggle working a different type of film now that's more hands-on, life, and then YouTube. So I'm trying to get that together. But today I'm gonna give you guys a quick outfit of the day. And you guys know I love to do affordable, affordable outfit of the day for all women, not just curvy women, but all women. And this is a very affordable, affordable outfit of the day. And I love it. I'm telling you, I love it. So let me just jump right into it. I have a new install, and this install is from my hair from AliExpress, and I paid only 100 bucks for the hair. I'll make a separate video for that. My makeup is very, very neutral. I have my MAC makeup on, and then I have F-Bomb by Urban Decay Lipstick on, which I love. And let's get right to the jacket. The jacket is from Kohl's, and I'm gonna put the details of this jacket, but I got it on sale for a very good price. It was going to be $89, got it for $20, $24 Thanksgiving. Then I have this gray midi style dress that came from Old Navy. And I did this in a haul video. It was a tank midi dress. And I absolutely love it. And I have combat boots with wedges on. So this is like my urban type, very casual like look. My Michael Kors bag, very, very neutral makeup and accessories. I don't really have much accessories, just some Michael Kors watch, some studded earrings, and that's it. So all the information about the outfit will be below. I absolutely love all these videos, and it's items that I absolutely love. This quilted faux leather jacket from Kohl's. I'll leave the link below for that, but it's absolutely gorgeous. And this is like extra large, and it fits me perfect. And all right, you guys, love, peace, and soul. Take care. Have an awesome, awesome day, and just keep watching to see how I rock this look. Take care, Juicy Looking 23.